Good morning, family. I had a wonderful night last night. I stayed so warm with my Mr. Buddy heater, and I had no issues with anything. But I'm about to get up and go get some breakfast, maybe from IHOP or something, because I am hungry. I did go get these new sheets and I'm gonna stick those on my bed. Okay, just got all my sheets and bedding on. So that's how it's looking so far. I need to go out and see if I can get an attachment for this Mr. Buddy heater so that I can attach it to a larger propane tank, because I think that only lasted maybe about 6 hours, I think. And I am not the one to be getting up in the middle of the night to switch out some more propane. Okay, I just went ahead and swapped my old one out and just got one that's already filled. They charged me $29 for that. Then I went over to True Value and I did find the cord that I needed to hook this Mr. Buddy heater up to the bigger propane tank so that can last me at least through the night instead of using these things right here. Oh, it wasn't recording.
Now it is.
All right, everybody, this is our new dog, Easy. Well, we're gonna get him. He's about 5 years old. Hey, buddy, and he's huge. Come on.
Good for the homestead.
Come on. Sit. Easy sit. Easy sit. Sit, boy. Easy. My daughter, she knows how to train them just like that.
Yeah.
Sitting like, come on, boy. Look at the camera, show them how beautiful you are. Sit. Sit. Good boy. That's a good boy. Yes, it is. Oh, easy. Oh. How am I going to keep control of it? Such a good dog, everybody. Such a good boy. Aren't you such a good boy? Okay, family, so yesterday I bought this gorgeous, gorgeous plant that I've been eyeballing online and stuff. Yesterday, while I was in Vegas picking up Easy Judah, I'm gonna ease off of the Easy and see if he'll stay. He's actually been answering to Judah, you guys, like seriously. But anyways, gonna try to get this off the truck by myself, so let's see how that goes. Okay, I got it standing up. You can see how tall it is. Well, it's not as heavy as that mirror dress. He will not even step on the carpet. I've told him no, I think twice, like no, don't step on there, and he just walks straight around him now. See, I told him not to get on the carpet. He doesn't get on the carpet. So family, this morning, well, 2 days ago, I made an appointment to just go talk about some kitchen cabinets and an island to be put in. So I am headed to Lowe's in Bullhead City. Thank you. but I did want to go over the quote that I got today when I went to Lowe's. The cheapest cabinets and will cost us this, and that is without tax. This is the price for the custom ones, and that's without tax. There's the price for the mid-grade ones without any top to it or anything like that. Those are the shaker style cabinets, and that's how big our island is going to be, pretty much. Here's my microwave I got yesterday. Haven't hooked it up yet, but I think I'm gonna heat up my Popeye's chicken I got yesterday. I want to show you guys how that plant looked that I put together. Well, not put together, but got in the house earlier. Isn't that pretty? I love it. What I'm going to do, I have to finish filling in the gaps on this side of the wall, because I didn't fill these in last time because that the tarps and stuff were here and I just didn't feel like messing with it. Okay, family, so I wanted to talk to you all about my plans on what I plan on doing with the trailer over here. Because I had a lot of you asking, like, why were you working on the camper and then not sleeping in there, and then you went and bought a tent and now you're in the house. So anyways, I just got some good advice from my neighbors, Obadiah and Angel. And also my husband, he wanted to sell it. He didn't want to keep it because he doesn't like how the outside looks. And plus, I don't like how the outside, I don't care for the outside. You know, it's older and everything like that. But I did fall in love with the inside, even though it's not completely done. But we're going to go ahead and put that on Facebook Marketplace and Craigslist and just try to get rid of that so we could take that money and actually just start focusing on the inside of our barn dominium. So that is what we plan to do with the camper. So if y'all want to buy this camper, let your girl know. What you doing, boy? You guys know I still have not walked our entire 10 acres. Whatever you see that's cleared is what I've walked. But we own this. Hold on, let me see if I can make it go out. This is what we have cleared. That's not even, well, 2.5 here, 2.5 over there, 2.5 in that corner, and then 2.5 beside us. I love it over here because it's flat. Okay. Here's from this angle. Okay, family, so I am going to open my microwave that I bought yesterday. I got this from Walmart. I'm gonna try to reheat my Popeye's chicken up. I need to get me an air fryer. Oh, let me grab my scissors. You wanna say hi? Huh? You wanna say hi? Say hi, everybody. I'm such a good boy. Yes, I am. Unless you mess with my mommy. Now, y'all, I can't be bending over like this because earlier I did and it scared the heebie-jeebies out of me. He was looking for some. And he hopped on top of me and started, like, literally knocked me over. I mean, that's crazy. I've usually had like small dogs do that to me when they're in heat. Not a 170-pound dog. Just a microwave, boy. Don't step on the carpet. Nope, back up. And he's like, dang, woman, I can't even walk on your carpet. Nope. I thought I grabbed the one that had the stainless steel up here and down there, and it's not stainless steel. Oh my goodness, I live too far from the store to keep taking stuff back. Okay, now let's see if I remember what Obadiah showed me. So we're gonna turn it on. Wait a minute. Oh, perfect. Look at God. Hey, I didn't have to do nothing but press the on button. All right. Let's go have some Popeye's chicken. Uh-oh, it's about to shut off. maybe. Uh-oh. Did it run out of gas? I think it probably ran out of gas. Okay. Let's see here. Okay, so I did have to call hubby to figure it out. It was because I didn't put it on throttle. So anyways, it's running good. I got gasoline all over my hand, so gotta wash my hands. Microwave is on, baby! We got power! Woo-hoo! Look at that. It is cooking. Yay! I'm so happy! Aren't you happy, boy? Aren't you happy we have power? Okay, how am I gonna wash my hands? I just get my handy dandy Dawn detergent, some water, baby, smoking. Yummy, yummy, yummy. I don't know if I showed you guys, but if I wanna cook, I just have this for right now. And here's my finished meal. Judah thinks he's getting some. Wanna sit out here and enjoy? Or should we sit at the picnic tables? Yeah, I'll just sit right here since I'm here. Got too cold outside to eat. I cannot eat in peace. Look. No, no. Sit. Sit. Good boy. Okay, family. Well, I am going to wrap today's video up so I can go ahead I start getting pictures and stuff of the inside of the camper so I can get that all uploaded. Oh yeah, you guys, my videos have been taking at least 5 days to post. Okay, this last one only took 4, but the last one before that took 6 days to post. So y'all pray about YouTube, something's going on with YouTube or whatever, but it's taking forever to upload my videos. Hopefully this one will be uploaded in about 2 days. So let's pray. That's why I gotta, well, most of my videos have been about 14 minutes long, and that's when it's taken forever to upload. So I'm going to try to make this video at least under 10 minutes. 2 videos before this one, it was 30 minutes long, and I had to trim it all the way down to 14 minutes, and it still took 6 days to upload. So anyways, that's why it's taken so long, you guys, but I will try to get it uploaded as soon as possible. But I love you guys. Thank you all so much for your support. I hope you all have a beautiful and blessed day. And until next time, I'll see you later. Bye-bye.